neither rain nor sleet nor dark of night is gonna keep me from recycling. It's a snowy day here in Georgia, which is rare, hasn't snowed since 2018. But on my daily walk, I'm gonna use it as an opportunity to pick up cans at the local construction site. That's easy pickings. Just a few minutes, I've got a whole bag of cans. It's probably worth about a dollar. But it's worth it to me because this is conserving energy and putting aluminum back into the manufacturing process here in Georgia. Georgia's got an aluminum smelting plant. We also have the fastest aluminum can plant in the world. This aluminum is contributing to Georgia's economy and benefiting the environment. And of course, I'm gonna turn this aluminum into money. Putting aluminum back in the economy. 22 Second Green, you got time for this.
Our mission at GreenShortz is to help you see green so you can be green and save a little green. Thanks for watching and please subscribe for more 26 Second Green.